We want to complete the following table that relates fractions, decimals, and percentages. So for this first row, we want to convert the fraction 2/3 into a decimal and a percentage. A fraction bar represents division. So to convert a fraction to a decimal, we can divide 2 by 3. So 2 divided by 3 is equal to 0.6 repeating. And the proper way to write this decimal would be to use a bar to show the repeating digit of 6. So it'll be 0.6 with a bar over the 6. Now to convert a decimal to a percentage, we multiply by 100 and then add a percent symbol. So with the decimal value in the calculator, we can just multiply this by 100. So as a percentage, this would be 66.6 repeating, or 66 2/3%. Notice multiplying by 100 is the same as moving the decimal point 2 places to the right. So again, we can write this 2 ways. We can write this as 66.6% with the 6 repeating, or 66 2/3%. In the second row, we want to write the decimal 1.1, or 1 1/10, as a percentage and a fraction. So we can convert this to a percentage in the same way we converted 0.6 repeating to a percentage. Multiply by 100 and then add the percent symbol, which again is the same as moving the decimal point to the right 2 places, which would be 110%. And then we know that a percentage is a number compared to 100, so the fraction would be 110 over 100. And to simplify this, we should recognize there's a common factor of 10, so we can divide both the numerator and denominator by 10, which will give us a simplified fraction of 11/10. And for the last row, we have 0.4%. We want to write this as a fraction and a decimal. So as we said a moment ago, a percentage is a number compared to 100. So written as a fraction, this would be 0.4 over 100. But we can't leave our fraction in this form because we don't want to have a decimal inside a fraction. So if we take our current fraction and multiply the numerator and denominator by 10, we would have 4 over 1,000. But now this can be simplified. They both have a common factor of 4. 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. And 1,000 divided by 4 is equal to 250. So the simplified fraction form would be 1 over 250. Now to determine the decimal, we can do this 2 ways. Looking at this fraction here of 4/1000, if we know our place values, we could write the decimal form of this fraction, 0.004. Or to convert the percent to a decimal, we drop the percent symbol and divide by 100. So 0.4 divided by 100 is going to give us 0.004, which is 4/1000. When we write this, we'll have a 0 in the ones place value followed by 0.004.